Could switching to GEICO really save you 15% or more on car insurance? Does the buck stop here?